Oh, it's just amazing. Everyone's dressed up, glammed up, and everyone that works for ITV are just amazing and lovely. So it's just a great night. Well, for me personally, ITV, this year for me, I had a breakdown last year and they stuck by me and they let me do a documentary about my breakdown, about ADHD, and it's helped bring awareness to so many people, and I just think I'm so grateful to them. I mean, I've had hundreds of thousands of messages about that and broke down crying about it all. So, but then you get to get great entertainment about I'm a Celeb as well. So it's just such diversity of things that ITV brings. So it's just unbelievable. I was really actually scared about sharing, especially that I tried to complete suicide. But I trusted ITV that they would look after me and show it. And it has helped so many people already. And there's only one channel that I would trust with it, and it is ITV. So, and I'm so grateful to them.
Are there things that you would specifically like to see change, both in terms of public attitude and perhaps in terms of government funding, the way the NHS approaches the issue?
I mean, I'm fighting at the moment. So for to get diagnosed with ADHD, it's 2 to 7 years, depending on your location, nearer the 7 years. So they need more funding for ADHD, which results in addiction, suicide, prisons, so obesity. So they're spending all the money on all of that instead of just diagnosing people straight away. And yeah, there's still a stigma, but I think with the help, especially with ITV, they've done a lot. They have done a lot to change that stigma. So yeah.
Looking to the future, what are you most excited about as you look to the rest of this year and beyond?
I'm looking forward to carrying on my fight for ADHD, and also I've just done a spin-off with the Housewives because I have a breakdown. I feel like I've come through a breakthrough. I feel fine. I just feel excited about the future.
Can you talk about how supportive the rest of the Housewife family was, the other people behind the show?
Do you know what? Every single person, I can't fault anybody, everybody. And that's why I think stigma has been, like, everyone understands and is so supportive. And I think with the help of TV, radio, magazines, and everyone talking out, it really does help.
We wish you the very best of luck for that fight, and have a lovely, well-deserved night here tonight.